All right, we are back here with Super GT. We are in the Forza P2 series, and we are at Le Mans. We are starting all the way back here in 17th and 18th. We're going to do hards all the way through. You shouldn't need to take a pit stop or anything. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you enjoy the content, and let's jump to the first race. Oh, God. Okay, tons of testing, manual clutch. Super Hornets AFK. He'll probably catch up though, it'll be fine. Oh. Well, didn't see that guy coming on ghosted that quickly, but okay. Come on, come on, get all the way. Alright, good, good. No penalties, we're able to get around them here. Lots of chaos coming in this first little sector here. We got someone spun out. Big group in front of us here. Lots of guys going wide there. Guy in front with a 3 second penalty already. Oop. Red bouncing in a bunch, so definitely not the best for our speed here, or lap time. Should have taken that a little bit. Not as sharp. I used that more of the track there, but we're still doing fine. Definitely have the speed over this guy here. Oh. Yes, thank you, man. Like, yeah, just crash into me. It's okay. Who needs brakes when you got a man in front of you? You know, it's the same thing, right? I mean, granted, I was off course there a little bit, but. Somewhere go in the pits. Well, that was unfortunate for that guy. He got pushed in the sand a little bit. This guy with the 5 second penalty is definitely aggressive. So we gotta watch out for him. Thank you. That was a bad run through there. Oh, yep. Oh, god dang it. Try to move to give that guy a little bit more room. Oh, it's Super Hornet. Huh, it's caught up already. Whoopsies. Whoopsies. Sorry about that, Super Hornet. That was me. Super late on the brakes there. Oh, god. But we're still within time. As long as that guy's going to do a pit in first, we should still be able to get first place. Or second compared to Super Hornet, because he's doing the same strat. Three wide through here. Let's make it four. Alright, so no to the four wide there. Yeah, this is a little chaotic here. Got a lot of unlucky things that happened there. I'll have to watch in the replay and see if it was like my fault or if it was racing incident. Losing a little bit of time to first place. Guess this will determine where if people are gonna be pitting or not, so. Oh god. Like first is not pitting. Whoa. Definitely not my best race here. Still pretty rusty from vacation. That curb grabbed me. I'm kind of surprised. Not the best race I've had. But I'll probably still show you guys just because it's an interesting race at least. I don't believe the guy behind's fast enough to even stay on my draft, so I think we're okay. Yeah, we're pulling away from him. Hmm. Oh gosh, no. Good. Catching up to sixth place here. Not sure if some people are gonna pit on this lap or not. That was a bad corner, but okay, fine. Oh yep, first place is gonna pit. Super GT isn't in first now, but nope. We purposely slowed down so we could see if we could avoid that penalty, and we did. I think we can get sixth place. I mean, just call me Super GT, you know, just always in sixth. Definitely was not expecting this guy to stop on the corners pretty much, so. I mean, he does have the speed to keep up with us at least. Maybe not, I guess. I did not expect that guy to come up on the inside of me so quickly. Yeah, the rear tires are down pretty bad here. Probably doesn't help much when I slide it like that, but I think we're probably gonna be in sixth place here. We're not really close enough to get up to fifth, but you never know. If he's not, looks like he's dropping time pretty quickly. If you don't have traction control and the stability control on, Guy behind it has one pit stop, so he should be on way better tires than us. Hopefully we can stay away from him. Keep our sixth place. That might be difficult. Oh, oh. Oh no, the rear tires have failed. It's so loose right now. And we still get sixth place though. That's because someone else's tires did the same thing, just at a worst point. Wow, what a finish there. I am definitely not as quick as Super Hornet, but definitely didn't matter there since we had a lot of people at the end that were just spinning out. Well, thanks for watching. Don't forget to join the Discord so we can start doing some events and can bring the community in. So thanks again for watching and have a great day. See you in the next episode.